trumpet just to,
separate.
Right.
And then, yeah, they, it comes back out again. And then they process it with some of their own chemicals. And then they dry it. Well, they look, a lot of these bees are flapping their wings. And it, and if you put your hand by the entrance, you can actually feel they'll have an air current that goes through the whole hive. And so it, it dries the honey so that it's more stable.
These bees are
Oh, wow.